David. Look, it looks better on this monitor already.